Well, we now know the name of the man killed in a motorcycle crash over the weekend in Chippewa County. According to Sheriff Jim Kowalczyk, it happened Saturday on Highway 64 at 205th Street between Bloomer and Cornell. Kowalczyk said a Jeep driven by Justin Bliskoczyk of Chippewa Falls crossed the center line of Highway 64 and hit 63-year-old David Prestaback of Menominee, who was riding a motorcycle. Prestaback was killed in the crash. He was not wearing a helmet, according to the sheriff.